you cook as well as you read best, this is going to be delicious.
There's, well, I don't know if I do, actually. I don't know which is best.
Well,
there's not long left to enter, so if you haven't already, Rav Wilding has got all the details for you.
That's the best I've ever seen.
Well, I thought, I know he's going to try and nick my watch, so I'm still not going to go.
You can have one of the dishes.
It's because I have three kids running around, a dog, two cats, and four fish. Not that the fish are running around.
Is this the book in particular that Michelle Obama was a huge fan of? Or,
she's a fan of all my books, Gabby. Do that for me, Eamon.
Yeah.
While Ruth's away, she said I've got to be quite bossy with you.
Yeah.
You can do a bit quicker.
Oh,
come on, hurry up.
Step
back.
Very squidgy
spatula,
there. Oh, there's nothing as bad as a squidgy
spatula, is there?
Well, look how unappetizing that looks so far. That looks...
Excuse me. Let me put this in here.
They'll all be fine on the night, folks.
Mr. Eamon Holmes, eating your words. Right,
eating your cake, look.
Eating your cake. Look, we've got one all.
And did you bake that one or did you buy that one? No, you bake this one, right?
Of course I did.
Right,
that one. Good. Oh, I'm glad you like it.
Lovely.
£5 for the whole thing.